Yeah, I did.
Ade Baba, the last time I come to your house, when you invite me, I said, I tell you, Baba, we won't release music. You said, I said, nah.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Lion Mark TV. Mark here with another exciting, delight, and much interesting video here on the channel. So this one is about White Money and Casey and Joey Zaza about White Money new song, Selense. We all know White Money dropped a new song titled Selense. And yeah, a lot of controversy has been on the internet that the song is whack, he should leave music and face other careers. But Joey Zaza had something very different to talk about his White Money music career. And this was a live video section of which Joey Zaza, Casey, and some other stars were around. They were all together and they had this beautiful conversation. That's what I'll be bringing to you guys here in the video. So if you're new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notification, share, comment in the comment section, because your thoughts, your comments are highly, highly welcome. So without further ado, let's take you guys to the video. Please don't forget to drop a comment.
So it's Zaza in the building. Abuja connect.
Joey, good evening, sir.
Yeah, I
did. Ade Baba, the last time I come to your house, when you invite me, I said, I tell you, Baba, we won't release music. You said, I said, nah. He said, nah, I'm fine.
Now, so,
you don't release that. You don't listen to cultural vibe first from Casey.
Yeah, this one,
Okay, Joey.
Hey, my producer. Brother.
You don't listen to, okay, the son that you produce, I produce like two.
No, the before the music came out now, Naya Kotagi approved.
He don't get full album.
Okay, good.
They are directors.
Nah, you don't listen to your upcoming boy on the upcoming.
The other time you go forward and to me, I think he sent the book. He sent them, I see him.
Yeah, that was what I sent him.
Well, he was half. Yeah, he was.
That's not teaser. The teaser.
Yeah,
that's not teaser.
He said, "Now
the real one, they here.
Now teaser.
Nah, I will go check out. Check in, man.
And where else,
sir? Joey,
Casey, my brother.
I got Joey.
Yes, I go see you again. Yeah. If like I'm tired, I need to come back now.
Please come back, but your coming back is useless because you just
please come back. Ah, Joey, don't do now. You don't do. Let them oppress us. I show you my own view. May you run. Come back.
I go show you my view."
Hey, I go show you my view. My view, they're very bad. My view, you will see a lot of unpacked motors.
I don't want to show you my view.
They leave some people prayer point.
Hey, man.
I got to show you my view. My view, not traffic.
Yo, we're good. We're just here celebrating. It's Christmas already. So, we all stay happy.
Yeah.
You know, vibing.
Wow.
Thanking God for life. I'm going to
now, yes, so,
and celebrate God.
I go forward the song to you. So let's say it's out, the video and the audio is out on every platform.
Yeah.
Yes, okay. And the my song God. That you're gonna like so much, Oga Joey, you go love her by the grace of God. You gotta like, yeah.
There's no cost for that. You gotta like,
yeah. You gotta like, yeah.
Hey. No one love my brothers.
Father DMV, don't come back.
Bless.
Father,
I get one brief meeting. So let me go and
brief meeting. Okay.
Just brief me. Then if you guys are still around, maybe I'll come back.
Eh? Okay, sir. Me I did. I can get today for Garden of Eden.
just stay chill. All right, Joey. God bless you. Well.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Father is back.
Father is back. Abel, bring father. Bring father. Father is back. Bring father.
Father is back.
Bring father. Father is
father,
back.
Father is back. He's back.
Father Abraham.
Ali, father is back. Aboki, pick your call.
Aboki, pick call. Make father come testify.
It's crazy.
Hey, wait. Aboki Tonja. Hey, pick your call again.
He must speak. Father must speak. Father.
White money.
Father.
Father.
Get in the building. Get in the building.
Yes. Father.
Yo, this Lipopo, stop playing with the nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yo, white money, how is Africa, man?
My brother, Jamaica is fine. Who tested Africa?
Are you in Jamaica?
Father,
I'm in Jamaica. Jamaica, there for that Yaba session.
I saw you dropping the album. Let me know.
I don't drop single, my brother. Album na long journey. I don't drop single.
Oh, you drop single?
Yeah. I drop out for Puerto Rico. I record out for Venezuela. Then I mix them for Yaba.
Wow! God.
Yes.
So you know what? I'll take Diddy. You know Diddy, right?
Yeah.
Diddy. I mean, with Diddy here with Snoop Dogg. So I'll tell them. We were staying in California. So I just left California. I'll back to London. But I'll take Diddy and Snoop Dogg. They'll come and listen to the song.
Now, you there with Snoop Dogg or Snoop Dogg?
Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg.
Frog Dogg. Okay, that wasn't a Snoop Dogg. You there with Snoop Dogg there with me for here for my room.
Really?
You there with Snoop Dogg. Me, yeah, there with my winter dog.
Where you there, Uncle? Cardi B. You there with Cardi B?
I there Cardi B.
That is my ex now.
No, I see you. Beyonce just come up for this room. No. She can't connect
really? Really?
Yeah, she won't go place on herself for her toilet.
You know what? Hold on. May I take Cardi?
White body. Who they give you this lumber where they only talk for live video?
Wait. Oh, when they talk. Oh my God. Guess who's on this live? Guess who?
Who?
Who? Guess who?
Who? Who? Offset.
Minister of Finance. I want to add that up now. You go see him.
Minister who? Of France.
Yes, now.
They get Minister of France. Now only President. Oh.
No, this guy. I don't know about your own France. My own France minister did it.
Well, in your own words, I don't know what you think about it. Do you really think white money should continue music, or do you think he should just focus on getting endorsement deal, going into other stuff of source of businesses, and just get himself established? Already he has the connection. He roll and dine with almost all the big Igbo billionaires in Nigeria, you know, and making him one of the biggest Big Brother Niger housemates who has taken this achievement to this level. Anyway, guys, that's all you've heard there. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you guys on my next video.